What's up, Hon Rebels? It is Wednesday.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
I'm Tate with Corey behind the camera. Let's get straight into these Wednesday announcements. Let's go! Alright guys, make sure you get those meningitis vaccination forms in by Friday. And also, if you're in the junior class, make sure you turn in your junior class dues of $20 as soon as possible. If you're interested in running for a junior class officer position, make sure you go talk to Nurse Nancy so you can get an application this week. Don't forget, if you're an NEHS officer, you're going to be having a meeting after school on Friday. Looks like at 4 o'clock, and that's going to be virtual, so be looking for an email from Ms. Seat. You're going to be able to open that email and access the meeting. Don't forget about if you're wanting to be in library club, you can check your email and find Miss Lewis's email. It's going to have information about the club and how to join. You're going to have to sign up for that by October 14th, so make sure you don't miss that deadline. I believe there's a little bit extra time to sign up for the October ACT, so make sure you sign up for that October ACT this week, and it'll be no late fee, so make sure you take advantage of that. And also, new announcement, we have auditions for the Diary of Anne Frank coming up Thursday, October 1st and Friday, October 2nd. So that is this Thursday and Friday. That's going to be after school in the choir room. So that's for anyone 8th grade through 12th grade. And anyone is eligible to audition. So make sure you go do that. I was in the play first semester last year. It was super fun. Miss Shauna is awesome. So make sure you do that if you even want to a little bit. All right, don't have a shout out. Make you a great day, Rebels. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.